single mom goes out on a date with somebody new. It always winds up feeling more like a job interview. Her mama used to wonder if she'd ever meet someone who wouldn't find out about us and then turn around and run. We met the man we call our dad when I was 13 years old. He took our mom out for a drive, to dinner and a show. And 2 years later, Tim and I, while pretending to be in bed, we overheard him pop the question and prayed that she'd say yes. And then all of a sudden, oh, it seems so strange to me how we went from something's missing to a family. And looking back, all I can say about all the things he did for us three. I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. I met Maria, my dear wife, over 30 years ago. We had the perfect marriage, but we wanted something more. So 2 times now I've stood surrounded by family and friends, crowded round the nursery window as they brought our babies in. And then all of a sudden, oh, it seems so strange to me how we'd gone from something's missing to a family. Grandpa Paul would smile with pride, chasing Nico and Shane, playing hide and seek. And I still hope to be half the dad that he didn't have to be.
That night, singing words that rang so true. Then we talked and laughed for hours till the sun came shining through. Now 25 years have passed and I am truly amazed to see the woman and young man Healy and Spence have come to be. And now all of a sudden, oh, it seems so strange to me how we've gone from something's missing to a family. Memories of Dad and my brother right here next to me.
We're saying goodbye to the dad that he didn't have to be. The daddy taught us both to be. The dad we promised him to be.
We love you, Dad.
We love you, Dad.